Laboratory diagnosis. CBC and the blood picture. In the CBC and blood picture, we'll find anemia, microcytic hypochromic, with characteristic cell, target cell. Target cell, prominent and frequent, nucleated red blood cell, immature red blood cells in the peripheral blood because of increase in the productivity, increase in the activity of the marrow to compensate for peripheral destruction. So we can also see reticulocytosis by supravital stains, high serum iron because of the frequent blood transfusion.